The top side, at least. When Howard Stark's inventions were stolen, Mr. Jarvis and I had to retrace the culprit's escape route through the sewers. It wasn't exactly pleasant, so you can imagine my reluctance to go back a second time. Mr. Jarvis! Now, where's he gone to? Honestly, of all the places to use your car keys. Wait. Perhaps there's a way I can retrieve them without having to go back into those wretched sewers. You there! Fancy a spot of fishing? Tell that, Mr. Jarvis. You'd think someone with access to Howard Stark's money would just buy another car. Oh well, thank you for your help. You've saved me a bath and several bars of diamond toilet soap.
Nice work.